Alright folks, how's it gone? Welcome back to the search for a new wheelie spot. Still trying to find a place that meets certain criteria. This one would be nice, but it doesn't. As there's too many people. Although it's a good place at night, because there's nobody about. And so on. So even living in the north, where there isn't 200 people per house, it's still quite hard to find a quiet lane. However, I think I have found my new spot, and it is ideal because it's on the way to and from work. Oh, what's going on here? This does not look good. But it has a motorcycle. Just zip past all the traffic. What are you doing, you penis? It's fucking foreign. And there's a fender bender. Nope, damn it. Doody doody doody. This is why you commute on motorbikes. I'm gonna use hand signals because my indicator's still melted. Road closed. Let's even get through. Now see, this would be another perfect spot. Look how fucking straight it is! Let's try a third. No. No. I need to tug it. Beast! I'm fucking proud of that one. Ah. That's where it stops. Looks like they've got the road dug up. Business is open as usual. If that means the industrial estate. Fine, don't fucking wave, you dickhead. Jesus. That was shit. Road closed my ass. So I think this is it. Oh, okay. That's changed a lot. Oh well, fuck it. On to the new spot. And here we go, ladies and germs. The new spot for wheelie action. We just need some actual wheelie action. If you prolong the build-up, they just come out shit. See, it's like my other spot. Because I'm like turning around and darting about and there's things to see, you can't just... It's just a big straight line. But that one was alright. Not enough gas. No. No. Up for a gear, you tool. They're all right. better than what I used to do. I was like, ah! Or, see, that was like, yeah, I can wheelie. But now they're more like, I don't know actually how high they are. We need a wheeliometer. Oh, there's someone in that car. Shit. So yeah, this is a good street. Just a shame there's a house on it. I'm sure they won't mind the odd dank wheelie. Yeah, fine. Let's try some more. Gear am I in? That was fourth. No, that was actually third. Balance. Oh, no one behind me. Like I have a cable loose. Or does it? Do I have a cable loose? No, it's just the camera. I can't see it. Why am I looking round to try and look at it? Stop it. That one was poop. It was poo-poo. Oh, car, shit. It was Pivich. I shall go back to the old spot. So you go back to the old spot and just a little bit too much gas there. See, much easier here. Somehow. Somewhere. Over the rainbow. So yes, I think it is an okay spot for doing wheelies, but this one just reigns supreme because you got a tunnel for noise. And we like the noise. Pop, pop, pop. One day I'm going to loop and it's going to be spectacular. But that was not the moment. Is it Reebok? Reebok, bought it. Woohoo! Okay, I call that home time. I am happy. Okay, so I'm still looking for the. For a decent audio setup. One that doesn't crackle in all the wind and stuff. Because the microphone I've got is just a cheap and nasty lav mic. Or lapel, yeah, lav mic. And I've got this massive sponge, must be about that big, in the front of my helmet, just trying to block out as much wind noise. So if I sound funny, it's because I can't actually move my mouth that much because of the fucking sponge in the way. Let's go for a little ride. Ooh, a new ciggy. So yeah, if you have any suggestions for microphone setups, then please stick them in the comments and I will return the favor. I will love you long time. So I think it's decided. My new wheelie spot shall be the old wheelie spot. Just because it's like secluded and stuff. But I think I shall pay that big long straight the odd few visits. I just like that tunnel, because there's no one there to see you. I don't think the farmer's going to complain much. Just got to keep an eye out for the traffic wombles. Or the police. Because the odd youth goes down there to do launches under the tunnel and the odd skiddies. Kids doing skiddies in their car and laying the 11s. So yes, I have picked my old wheelie spot. Something's hitting me. Something's hitting me. What's hitting me? So if you've liked my video, please hit like and subscribe. And hit the bell and icon as well, just to get the updates of when I don't do a video. And until next time, cheers!